We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hey there, YouTubers, it's your girl Brett over here at Onyx. Today I'm going to show you how to replace a toner cartridge on an HP Color Laser Jet M452. This printer takes two types of cartridges. It's going to be your CF410 series. The low yield for your black is 2,300 pages, and then your high yield for the black is 2,500 pages. The color is 2.5 for the low yield and 5,000 for the high yield. So what you're going to want to do, there's a button right here. You're going to press that. It'll pop your door open. Pull it down gently. And then if you pull this lever here, it'll pull your tray out. These are going to be your toner cartridges. Carefully lift those out. Never touch this. If you get fingerprints or oil on here, it'll cause damage to your printer, and it'll also cause you not to be able to print correctly. And then if you see back here and behind the cartridges, there is your color indicator. So you're just going to take your old cartridge out, put your new cartridge in, put it in the correct way. Once you hear your tray click, you know it's in there. You shut your door, your printer will initialize, and you should be good to go. If you're having any printing or quality issues, give us a call. You may need a service. Have a great day.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.